seen the seed laying over these rocks now.
Oh yeah, nice little tiger snake.
Yeah. So he was, oh, you can see up in this wonderful round hole. I saw him coming or going in or coming out of, and then I went because I went to bring up. And
yeah.
I didn't have any credit or anything.
Okay.
So, but he was sunbaking here, and then I watched him go behind his orange pot, and I was looking for him coming around. And then I didn't see him, and then
you better open it up so I can catch him. Yeah.
He's heading off.
He's heading off.
Sorry, mate. I'm just going to say, just watch there's not two in there, but I don't think there is. Yeah, he's sort of trying to get out.
You reckon there might be another one in here too?
Well, one went in there, unless I just quickly lost sight of him and quickly snuck around, but
could be.
There could be another one peeled up in a log or something in there.
He's got a bird in him too, I think.
Yeah, I know. Well, he's nesting in there.
Okay. Okay. Oh,
sorry.
Bad around there.
No worries.
Could be eggs and birds. There's about six eggs in this one, budgies.
Okay. I'll just put them in the bag and I'll have a look for the other one. Okay. Oh, I do believe our job here is done.
Yeah, so, see this nest box? The one that was, I don't think he's pulled up in there, yeah. I just hope one didn't see that in there. That top little slide open.
Oh, no, but there's lots of little eggs in there.
Yeah, no chicks now?
No chicks. Was there chicks in there?
Yeah.
Oh.
He's got the chicks.
Oh.